Hi, my name is Cheryl Spangler, and in this video, I'm going to decode what is happening if you're having trouble logging into your OpenSea account, and somehow you find yourself having multiple wallets in MetaMask and having a trouble actually logging into maybe like my OpenSea account that I originally opened is attached to MetaMask account one. My second OpenSea account is attached to MetaMask Ledger one. So here's what you have to do if you want to be able to log in to the right OpenSea account. Number one, we should not have multiple OpenSea accounts, so contact support and have them delete one. I have requested that they delete this. There's nothing really in it. But in the meantime, I don't know that there's any way for me to, you know, not have to attach my physical ledger, but that's okay. It just keeps me more secure. But see here, I've got an account attached to this OpenSea, account attached to this OpenSea. You got to clean it up. So here's what I do. Here's what I just realized. I just need to remove this game out of here. Right now, the gas fees are too much. I just need to remove game out of here because, or maybe I'll just leave the both accounts. But basically, I need to go up here to the three dots in MetaMask and say, what sites are connected to MetaMask? OpenSea. So delete. Disconnect OpenSea. Then I want to go to OpenSea. Oops, hold on. Then I want to go to OpenSea and say log out. So log out of OpenSea and disconnect OpenSea from that particular MetaMask account. Then you go back up to your extensions, open up MetaMask. And see right here, you can see that the OpenSea symbol is not attached now to this account or this account. That's what you want. Because what I want is I want to click on my Ledger account and I want it to open the proper OpenSea account that I was having trouble getting into. So click on that. Okay, so it just opens that MetaMask account. And now right now, I actually have to go right now and put in my numerical code into my ledger in order for things to actually open. Almost, here you go, okay. Put in my numerical code into my physical ledger and then go to OpenSea. I'm logged into my proper, you can see top right, I'm logged into my Ledger MetaMask account. And then I click on the profile of OpenSea, connect my MetaMask, and then it opens up the one that I want. So now I realize if you're dealing with accidentally opening multiple OpenSea accounts, you have connected each of those accounts. The reason you accidentally opened two is because you somehow created a new account in MetaMask and weren't, and an OpenSea account will instantly be created with a new account. So this is something they're going to have to fix this or allow you to log out and log into the proper one. I don't know. But anyway, I did buy these two Pluto Alliance NFTs. I only am buying Saturn. I'm only buying Halo. And I wanted to be able to look at them. And so I'm also going to be opening up a new collection, and I wanted to do it from this account. So anyway, I hope you guys, if you have any questions on this, I have done every possible scenario and I have contacted support from MetaMask and support from OpenSea. No one ever got back to me. I've searched Reddit and everywhere on Brave and Google, and no one can answer this question. So if you have any trouble with multiple OpenSea accounts, unable to get to one versus the other, how to get rid of or change your MetaMask accounts that correlate with each OpenSea account, drop a comment and I'll answer them as best I can, because I had to figure this out myself. So hopefully you don't have trouble with your OpenSea, and hopefully this helps. The sun is shining. I knew it would. The world's a playground. I'm in the clouds. Let me show you what it's all about. Check it.